Look, we will have to proceed from a different predicates. Ang pundasyon ng statement mo. Kabuhayan, kahirapan, ganon. Hindi ho yan. Doon sa Marawi, it's driven by extremists, pati the entry of a foreign ideology. Kaya doon, I hope that, I'm sure the military will be willing to show you. Ang nandoon no, yung mga Arabo, maraming puti doon at matatangkad na matay. It's an invasion actually of a revolutionary, I said, which is bankrupt with the purpose. Yung buhay natin dito, the things that we can give to the people will only approximate what is our income. Ang pinapatakbo natin itong sa gobyerno, yung sweldo namin that comes from taxes. The only way for taxes to be collected more than is for business to come in, do business, and pay taxes. But you have to improve the situation so that they will come in. Now, the downside of that is that there's martial law and people who expect, been expecting to go there for agricultural enterprises have been stymied by the martial law declaration because there is still fighting in Mindanao. We are doing everything we can. That's a day-to-day business that Marcos, Arroyo, Aquino, pati Estrada, yun ang ginagawa because there is a government, there's a functioning agriculture, dito irrigation. Yeah, irrigation for one thing, they used to pay 5,000. Ngayon, irrigation fee, inalis ko na. O wala na silang 5,000, they can use the water free of charge. We are doing them. I am just 1 year. I'm trying to cope up with what is inadequate and find an adequate supply of money. Ganon yan. Itong kahirapan, ito, hindi ito, it's not... I do not have the silver bullet na bukas wala nang maghirap. Takes time, trabaho. Ngayon nga, papasukin mo muna because China, maraming project. Actually, they're promising to build 2 bridges. That translates into manpower. Pero, yung ganun. We have to perk up the economy. The economy is in the hands of the people. It is not with government. We cannot print money more than our national wealth. So what is the value of your economy? It's not in gold bars anymore. It is the value of your economy. So who determines it? The IMF. Your economy is only good. Yan lang ang may trabaho. And these are the only output na kaya nila. Then the valuation of the services. I-add nila yan, that is the value of your economy and that is the worth of your money.